I'm Eileen Zabrowski. I'm majoring in environmental engineering, and I'm from Madison, Wisconsin. When I had a four-day weekend one time, my parents brought me up here, and we took a tour, and I fell in love with it. So I came to the university, and I wasn't sure exactly what I wanted to do, but I knew I wanted to do something related to science. And engineering is a good practical application of science so that I can really solve those world issues. UROP is an undergraduate research opportunities program. I did that second semester freshman year because I was really interested in research and I wanted to gain experience and figure out what that was actually like. So I ended up studying the health of the Sarita wetland, which is a wetland that's actually on the St. Paul campus here. I really like being on the climbing team because I always did sports in high school, and when I came to college, I kind of missed that team atmosphere. So joining the climbing team is a way to train as a group and support and motivate each other. And climbing is really cool because it works you physically and mentally. I hope to solve environmental problems that are presenting themselves in this coming century in order to preserve the environment for coming generations. Because I know the outdoors has had a big impact on me, and I want to let others experience it like I have.